advanced translator.
Last time we did a collaboration was a few years ago. It's been a while, and I've been bugging these guys about getting it going again.
It's been a few years later, but we're back. It's Brew Day. Our motto is friends first, because we were friends before we decided to partner up.
We're so adamant about collaborations being actual collaborations.
Our companies are very aligned in the projects we do and the way we think.
My hometown, their hometown, we all love San Diego. They're masters at creating beautiful eyewear, and we're masters at creating delicious beer.
We started talking about having a backyard barbecue, right? In the sun with your friends and the music playing.
We went for a German-style Kolsch beer, changed up the recipe a little bit.
Light, it's refreshing. That's gonna tie into that San Diego vibe.
Which fits in really nicely with the glasses we did. They have these lighter, more tropical colors. We want this beer to be drinkable, but not drinkable because we want you to get drunk. For those backyard barbecues, hanging out with friends, sometimes you don't want those experiences to end. And sometimes they go 6-7 hours. Sometimes you end up spending the night. And so that was kind of the inspiration for this beer.
When you're excited about something, you're passionate about something, it shows. And that's why it's a no-brainer working with Knockaround. And where we go in the future, who knows? Maybe something more experiential down the line, future will tell.